an officer-involved shooting was reported Sunday night in a Lauderhill neighborhood. More than a dozen police from Plantation, Lauderhill, the Broward Sheriff's Office, and the Florida Department of Law Enforcement were in the area of Northwest 8th Street and U.S. 441 on Sunday night. Part of Northwest 8th Street was taped off by police. Initial reports indicate a suspect shot at police. Lauderhill police were not immediately available for comment. This is a breaking story. Check back for updates.